The lighthouse was giving away the location of their castle. No wonder they sabotaged it. I can't believe there's actually a castle out here in the middle of...
Hello? Are you awake? Can you hear me?
I hear you. Ouch. My head feels like someone walloped me with a bag of hammers.
I'm not surprised. They don't like people snooping around here. You're lucky that's all they did to you. Either way, I have no intention of leaving a fair maiden locked in a dungeon. Let's get out of here.
I'm flattered, but I'm not even sure I know where here is.
Don't worry, I used to live here. I know this place like the back of my hand.
What if someone catches us?
At this time of night? I doubt it.
How do you know?
You're just gonna have to trust me.
Place is home to vampires? Wait, didn't you say you used to live here?
Yes.
So, you're a vampire?
That depends on your definition of vampire.
Oh, you know, drink blood, sleep by day, hunt by night.
Well, if you put it that way... It's different.
An occasional vegetable could do wonders for your memory, you know.
I remember everything, in painful detail. It's the place that's changed, not my recollection of it. I haven't seen this room in nearly 20 years now.
Where have you been living since you left?
Here, there. A man like me has to keep on the move. Lately, I've been shacked up at this motel just outside of town.
I know that motel! I was in your room! You're the one that's been wreaking havoc all over town and stealing blood from the hospital.
No, I didn't do all of that. The others have been terrorizing the people of Savannah while I was trying to integrate myself back into the human world. I did steal the blood from the hospital, but that's only because the alternative was much, much worse.
Why didn't you try to stop them?
There are many things about my kind that you couldn't possibly understand. My elders are far more powerful than I am. I tried to stop them, and for my insubordination, they locked me in that dungeon, where they intended to keep me until I reverted back to being a proper vampire.
I'm sorry. I didn't know.
I'm just glad you came along before I lost my will. Now come on. We need to get out of here as quickly as possible. This is the back gate. It's probably our best bet for escaping the castle. If I remember correctly, there were rumors of an elaborate locking mechanism built into the garden grounds.
Boy, you vampires don't like to make anything easy, do you? This place is beautiful, even if it is inhabited by bloodthirsty monsters.
Bloodthirsty, yes. But we aren't all monsters.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean that. I believe what you said, and I admire your courage in doing the right thing, in standing against your own kind. I don't know what it is, but something about you is different.
Different in a good way or a bad way?
You haven't killed me yet, so I'd say definitely good. Thank you. have a feeling this is the control mechanism for the back gate.
I've never been allowed in here before, but I guess there's a first time for everything.
Yeah, like the first time I was dragged to a castle full of vampires and rescued by a handsome vampire outcast. That was a great time. This one's almost as good, though. It's open. Let's get out of here.
Before we go, there's something I want to say. I find you enchanting. And there is nothing I would like more than to see you again under more ordinary circumstances.
I need a real vacation. Would you perhaps care to accompany me?
I would love to. But for now, let's just find a place to hide from the sun.
I know, just the place.